What's up, my civilization boy? Welcome back to Twice the Night Since You Used to Bam! We are here today and we are checking out some locksmith. Okay, so he looked like he's talking about clout, and I feel like we're gonna get some 6ix9ine bars in here. But anywho, it's gonna be good to hear some nice MC music. So link in the description down below. Please go check it out for yourselves first. But if you guys could just hit that like, that share, that subscribe, ring that bell for notifications so you know when I'm dropping videos. Let's do it. Let's go, locksmith. I've been following this dude since his battle days. I should have reacted to more of his stuff, but hey, you know, life is life. Let's do it, let's go. What's up? Okay, bad cartoon. It's about to be oh, I thought it was about to be racist cartoon. Ooh. Locksmith.
My God, I pray. My job, I bait. I lost my way. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Yeah. Y'all watch, I chase. I cost my fate. I lost my way. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Yeah. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Woo. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Woo. I want the glitz and the glamour, the people, the clamor, so fuck who I came with. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Yeah. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Woo. I want the women, the money, you can't take it from me, so fuck who I came with. Back on, but I barely spit. Yeah. My backbone is a jellyfish. Yeah. I latch on to any rap song that might catch on, cause I'm clearly lit. Yeah. I lack tone and I barely hit. Nah. Y'all cast stones, but I'm fairly rich. Nah. If granted option, my pants are dropping. My self-respect, it does not exist. I call up my homie to vibe. I kiss him on Instagram live. Not cause I'm gay or I'm bi, but only because I want people to buy. I feed off of others' oppression so I can get further to serve my progression. As far as my talent for rapping is lacking, I gotta do something to garner some traction. Is it contacts? Is it fake dreads? Is it face tats? Should I take meds? Is it diss tracks? Will I make bread? I'ma call another rapper, they gon' shake heads. I got an idea for some glory. Let's insult each other on both of our stories. Go back and forth and get people to peep, and then we can both eat off a fictional beef. If that doesn't work, then I'll take off my shirt. My actions are purely vocational. My new occupation is giving advice. My fans think I'm so motivational. What I want is the biggest factor. Everything I do, I'm the benefactor. They tried to force me to end this chapter, so I left and came back as a Christian rapper. My God, I pray. My job, I bait. I lost my way. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Y'all watch, I chase. I call.
Jeez, locksmith, who made you mad? Who pissed in your cereal, locksmith? Who pissed in your cereal, bro? God damn.
Understood the culture. I don't come from it, so I could. I'm vulgar. I pick and choose what I need to use and what I feel translates into streams and views. I don't speak on political topics unless I benefit from the visual optics. And when I do, then it surfaces deep. Then I apologize later through a worthless tweet. I got a new devious plan. Dressing myself as the Ku Klux Klan. Rap for the folks in the hood, get them mad. Film it, then run away as fast as I can. I don't care.
And then get beat up.
When it's all said and done, it'll help my
ascension. When it's all said and done, it'll
double my to another dimension. And did I mention everything I do is for a look? I just started working on a book. Went from a kid on Nickelodeon to cleaning bathrooms as a school custodian. Two long days on the job, waiting for the moment I would take control. Dreams of a rap star, boy, I'm sold. Writing songs out of shit on a toilet bowl. Did I gain your sympathy? Galvanize fans for a strand of empathy? Identify with my high potential? Overlook the fact I'm a modern day minstrel? My new trick, beg a IG chick. Flirt online and accidentally show my dick. I slipped up some sort of a mix-up shit. I don't give a fuck, it's driving my clicks up. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. I want the glitz and the glamour, the people, the clamor, so fuck who I came with. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. Bitch, I just wanna be famous. I want the women, the money, you can't take it from me, so fuck who I came with.
My God, I pray. My job, I bait. I lost my way.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous.
Y'all watch, I chase. I cost my fate. I lost my way.
Bitch, I just wanna be famous.
Yeah, damn, you an immortal technique, bro. Listen to your music and then you get depressed afterward. That that the music is bad and the rhyme schemes and everything and the dexterity and the MC and like it's all dope and everything, but you're just like, oh, man. Alright, well, quick thoughts on this whole thing from my side personally. I believe that, yeah, if you're doing all of that stuff to get attention and you're not doing music, like, the dreads and the tats are not the problem. It's the behavior. Like, you can tat yourself up as much as you like. The ODB was one of the craziest looking rappers of all time. But, you know what I'm saying? The antics, they weren't antics to get noticed. It was just who he was, you know what I'm saying? So, if you're just doing you, if you just do you, like Flatbush Zombies. Flatbush Zombies are never at the center of controversy, but them bros, them niggas look crazy. you get my point? Fame is cool, but get it via your talent. And if your talent is making a bunch of hype music where you're going skrr skrr every 2 minutes and that gets you what you need, do that. Don't be getting your ass kicked for clicks. Them clicks ain't gonna pay your hospital bills. They won't pay him on time, I promise you. That's what I'm taking from this message. Is like, do you, have fun, do music, but don't do stupid stuff just to get noticed. Don't be 6ix9ine joining the gangs when you know you're not about that life, only because you're gonna snitch afterwards. There's no point to it. Thank you for making it to the end of this reaction. Latest video will be over here. Playlist will be down there. Please click on my icon to subscribe if you want to subscribe. And remember to hit the bell when you do subscribe. And I'll see you all in another video because Meister Man's gotta be out. Peace.